Hello everyone, welcome to GMAT Point. Are you confused about whether to take the GRE or the GMAT Focus Edition? Don't worry, I'm here to help you out. Firstly, let's talk about the structure and timing. The GMAT includes three sections, that is quantitative reasoning, verbal reasoning and data insights section. It has a total of 64 questions with a total duration of 2 hours 15 minutes. It also includes an optional break. Coming to GRE, it consists of 5 sections, that is analytical writing section, 2 quantitative sections and 2 verbal sections with a total of 54 questions plus 1 essay, and the exam duration is 1 hour 58 minutes. Unlike the GMAT, the GRE doesn't offer any breaks. Next, if we talk about the scoring, the GMAT scores ranges from 205 to 805 with separate scores for quantitative, verbal and data insight section. Coming to GRE, the GRE score ranges from 260 to 340, covering quantitative, verbal and analytical writing, each scored separately. Now if we talk about the exam format, both the tests are computer adaptive, but the GMAT adapts question difficulty after each question, whereas the GRE adapts after each section. While the GMAT is only available in a computer-based format, the GRE can also be taken as a paper test in locations without computer access. Both exams can be taken remotely or at official test centers. In terms of content difficulty, the GRE's verbal section is known for challenging vocabulary, making it harder for many test takers. On the other hand, the GRE's quantitative section is tougher, featuring more complex math problems and no calculator use. If you are strong in math, you might find the GMAT more suitable, whereas the GRE might be better if you excel in vocabulary and writing. If you talk about the cost, the GMAT costs around $300 for the online version or $275 at the test center with additional fees for score reports. The GRE costs around $220 in most parts of the world with similar fees for additional score reports. So each test has a different focus. The GMAT is tailored for business programs, emphasizing data analysis and problem-solving skills. Whereas the GRE is broader, covering skills relevant to various graduate programs. If you are applying to non-business programs, then GRE is likely the best choice. However, if you are targeting any business schools, then you can usually choose either of the tests. When it comes to testing style, the GMAT Focus Edition allows you to take section in any order and bookmark questions for later. Coming to GRE, the GRE lets you mark questions to review and complete them in any order within each section, providing flexibility in managing your time. Lastly, if you talk about the score reporting, for the GMAT, you can send your scores to up to 5 schools and all scores from the past 5 years are included. Coming to GRE, it offers 4 free score reports and you can choose which specific score to send. So guys, choose the ones that best fits your specific program preferences and your personal strengths. Based on that, try to take the decision. That's it for today guys. See you in the next video. Thank you.